A surprise attack! He's probably just trying to force his teammates away from the bunch. Whoa! There's an attack from inside the breakaway group! Aha! He's trying to give his pals the slip! A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. Acceleration evoked! Acceleration evoked!
Counterattack by Vootipools. Attack by Molena.
This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. Vogt goes on to the attack. The Entente in the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone.
Vandenberg goes onto the attack.
The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 10 kilometers road sign. The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. The escapees have surrendered. The pack gave them no chance. Only 5 kilometers left.
Attack by Moreno.
There we go. The sprint is on. The riders are setting themselves up.
A solo victory for Jürgen Rolands.